Let's make Mary Berry's quick and easy fish pie. You'll need fish fillets, potatoes, butter, milk, flour, cheese, and peas. Boil and mash potatoes with butter and milk. Cook fish in milk with a bay leaf. Make a sauce with butter, flour, and cooking milk. Combine fish, sauce, and peas in a dish. Top with mashed potatoes and grated cheese. Bake at 400 degrees Fahrenheit for 25 minutes. Enjoy your delicious fish pie!